You got to call up their back. Yeah, oh, well, let's see. We might have it in 6 months.
We're just busier than heck.
Don't give me that. I know better.
We built 18 of these in 2 months. So, and that's what happened. You guys know?
Once the wings are down, you actually have a rigid disc. Uh-huh. But he just wanted a wheel disc because he has property that he's always got a road,
right,
and he
right.
keeps his drag discs where if he's got 500 acres in one spot, that's 500 acres, keeps drag discs there. It'll do one of our drag discs. You can do up to 700 to 800 acres with one of our drag discs and still be efficient. Mike Shannon runs a Suica 24-foot triplane, 28-foot drag disc, and one of our 27-foot chisels. And he says, Mike, he says, ever since I've done all this, I'm 14 days done. So, 14 days, I mean, that's something to brag about. But that's all big iron. I mean, that's just running.
Yeah.
Now, he went solid frame chisel, just like that. What is it? I think that's a Gearborn.
That's a Schmeisser.
Schmeisser?
Yeah.
Okay, so I mean, we build a chisel comparable to that. Not a lot of money in chisels because everyone and their mother builds them. And I mean, Gearborn and Schmeisser are cheap. They're very inexpensive. Mm-hmm. But when it comes to our triplanes, I mean, we build a really nice triplane. And our drag discs are real nice too.
It just kind of blows me away. It seems like going backwards with the drag discs.
I didn't think we'd sell any drag discs this year. We sold over 56 drag discs this year.
Because of the old tattoos are just getting so outdated? Or
you know how many tattoos we work on?
Oh, I believe it.
They're junk.
Yeah.
I won't even... A buddy of mine brought us a wish for us to rebuild. Take it. Fuck. I won't. You have to pull the pin out of the gang, of the riser.
Oh, right.
Then
right,
you
right.
drop it.
Right.
Then you got to put it back in. Matter of fact, I bent his riser because me personally, I was helping him out with it. And we're like, why isn't this thing dropping? You know, because you undo the bolts.
Uh-huh.
I'm like, why isn't this thing dropping? We're hitting it with a hammer and we bent out with the bolts. I'm like, son of a bitch. So I called Kurt Meyer up and I said, Kurt, what's the deal with this? Hell, Kurt owns four. He said, oh, Mike, you got to pull the pin out and then everything drops. I said, you're shitting, right? You could take one of our discs and re-blade it, re-bearing everything in 8 hours.
So it's simplicity more